Last time you saw me, I, got a corrupted file. You guys did not see that, but I brought these guys babies. And they were going to have some fun because they can't, they don't need to long, oh, you're such a pill cow, you know that? I have, for some reason, I have three of the same maps. You're not getting out, chicken. Chicken, you're staying in. How am I going to lock him back in? Drop on these maps because you're useless. Ah! Okay, you know what? Take it. You guys find your own way out. I'm not going to help you because you are my pets. You guys are going to have babies with each other so you no longer interbreed. All right. Who cares about him? He's just a party pooper. Aren't you? Nope. You want to have some fun too. Oh no! No! Oh my god. Wow, I almost died. Do you see my health? Oh my goodness. I almost died. All right, do you see me, guys? Okay, cows, this is you. Oh, I need to eat you guys. I'm sorry. I am so sorry. Oh, you guys are displeased. Well, all right, you guys are going to have babies, you two and you two. You guys are going to have a party and have fun with each other. Oh, look, big-headed freaks. No, I'm kidding. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Wow. Oh, no. It's a zombie. I don't want to hit any of my animals. Get away, you monster. Get away. You're not turning any of my things into monsters, aren't you? All right, so throw this out there. What? I can't even toss it up. There we go. All right. Come on. Don't get... Oh. Yeah, expanding. That's smart. All right, let's get and drop off some stuff right after I kill some creepers. And I left that mob spawner thing because it was the worst mob spawner you could ever find in the world. And yes, boom. Boosh! Alright. Boosh! How many hits does it take? No, don't explode! Yeah, stay in the water. That's where you belong. That way you won't explode. Yes! Gunpowder! One of my most favorite things to play with. Yes. I have a variety of things I like to play with, such as Legos, when I was little. Yes. You people are sick. Let's see. I left my door open to let some random strangers in. Now close it. I said close it, not make just a noise. Alright. So now I'm going to go up and drop some stuff off at my chests. Alright. So I want to get rid of my cobble. I want to get rid of my two sets of stuff. My shovel. I have two swords, but I want to keep this one. I don't need two maps, but I'll leave one here. Now, I want to... Oh, I leave my diamond here, of course. Leave the iron over there, and leave a sword... Take a bucket with me, and this is a lava bucket. Take my pain, le pain, in French for bread, if you guys didn't know. And I don't think they're just biased to not liking bread, if you guys think bread is like pain. No. It's a painkiller. All right, so I'm going to establish another home on that icy wasteland. After I get some cobble with me. I need to bring some cobble. Cobblestone. Cobble. And, let's make a railway system, too. But that will be done later on. Let's take some wood with me. I want to also find some weird wood. I'm traveling in the night, if you guys don't know. Obviously. And I'm leaving my How'd you get out, chicken? Chicken. You're lucky. You got out. You're like probably mocking them, like, Ha-ha. Cyborgian chicken. With the one-eyed red. He has a marble as an eye. The Cyborgian chicken. Alright, I got hit. Hurt myself. Ow. My legs. Gotta keep my sword out. And explore the world. And have some fun. Of course. You can't not have fun in Minecraft. A floating tree. How ironic. We have too many of you guys. Slash animals. Whoa! Skeleton alert. Whoa, laggy skeleton. Nice weapon. Oh, I thought that was a spider jockey. I was like, oh crap. Better run. Let's turn up the music a little bit. Oh, creeper. Hello, buddy. We are great friends, aren't we? As you can tell, we are great friends. One of the best friends. You can never destroy a relationship because it's the creeper. And a random Steve appeared. So, let's not get sidetracked. And, whoa, don't fall for the music. Because the music is just trying to calm you down, like usual. And make you get killed. Awesome. It's peaceful on the icy wasteland that we call home. Okay, so I'm going to establish a bed here. And I'm going to try to make an ice castle. Because, hey, why not? Who doesn't want to make an ice castle? Alright. Doo-doo. Alright. Let's ruin this land a little bit by putting lava. Ooh, yeah. You guys, this is new. This is new, right? Now, I am your god. I am the god. Because I just came here and I brought some weird substance to your land. And you better not walk on it because this is my swimming pool. You see? You see? I'll prove it's my swimming pool. If you don't believe me. You see? I'm going to put some water down. Your liquid. Your drinking liquid. And, you better not do this. Oh, wait. I gotta establish a home first before I do this. So, I'm going to take that, take this, and I'm going to, yeah, let's make a chest, and you'll claim me as sun god when I put all my items in this chest. And, yeah, you see, watch, look, I'm invincible, oh, no, you see, invincibility, that's the power of the gods, you see, she'll call me Sir Midas, with the golden finger, or, yeah,